What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Teddy Grahams, and you're back at Teddy Grahams Television, TV, whatever you want to call it. They mean the same thing. I'm here with my girlfriend, Emily. You have manners.
Hey.
Jesus. We're about to get into Trapped in the Closet, Chapter 4. She has just reacted to Chapter 1 through 3. Those videos will be posted. So you can go check those out before you watch this one, so you can watch them with her in order. She had never heard of R. Kelly or heard of Trapped in the Closet. So she getting hip to both of them at one time. Chapter 4 is coming up. Last episode, what was your prediction?
I predicted that he was going to go figure out what man's at his house. And I predict there might be a death coming up pretty soon. I'm not sure this episode, but he's got that gun and he's not afraid to use it.
Yeah, he popped one in the air.
Yeah.
So we about to get into this and see what's cracking. See if he find out the man, if there is a man at his home, you know? Because he said, a man picked up my phone at the end of the last one. So let's go. Link to the original video in the description along with my social media.
Now I'm dashing home, doing 85, swerving lane to lane. Fire in my eyes. I've got a million thoughts going through my mind. I'm thinking about what am I doing, who I'm gonna do it to when I get home. How could I have been so blind? And then I look in my rearview. I cannot believe this. Ooh, 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 damn. Here comes a policeman. He drove right up for me, then flashed his lights. Then I pull over without thinking twice. He hops out the car and walks over to me and says, license and registration, please. I looked up at him and said, officer, is there something wrong? He said, no, except you're doing 60 in the 40 mile zone. And then I said, officer, let me explain, please. You see, the truth of the matter is that I've got an emergency. He said, no excuses and no exceptions. He flicks his cigarette and then gives me the ticket. Said, have a nice day, and walked away. I said, yeah, right, and drove away. And then I turned my radio on and did 55 all the way home. I pull up in the driveway, hop out and slam the car door. Then go around the back, bust up in the house. Pull back the shower door, and she's screaming, what's all that for? Then I'm like, woman, I called this house, and a man picked up my phone. And she says, calm down, did you forget my brother Twan came home? Oh, oh. And that's all I could say was, oh, with a stupid look on my face. Said, I forgot he came home today. And she says, that's okay. Because, honey, I understand. She said, you don't have to explain. Then I took her by the hand. I kissed her and then we went to the room. And then I turned some music on. Apologized one more time. Then went down and started getting it on. And she started biting her lips, grabbing me and making noise. Now we're making love and she's in my ear whispering, it's all yours. I said, I love you. And she said, I love you too. Then a tear fell up out my eye. And then I called her my sunshine. And then she looked at me and said, baby, go deeper, please. And that's when I started going crazy, like I was trying to give her a baby. The room feel like it's spinning, cause we keep turning and turning, as if we were in a whirlwind. The way our toes are curling. Then next thing you know, she started going real wild and screaming.
Did you peep?
The condom?
Yeah, the condom rapper.
And, my name, and then I said, I bust a vessel in my brain. She said, please, no, don't stop. And I said, I caught a crab. Then she said, please keep on going. I said, my leg is about to crack. Then she cries out, oh my goodness, I'm about to climax. And I say, cool, climax. But just let go of my leg. She said, you're the perfect lover. I said, I can't go no further. Then I flip back the cover. Oh my God, oh.
Did he come in her?
I don't think he did, because he was just like, hurry up, bitch, my leg cramp. What is your...
Well, I didn't expect that, but she did cheat.
So everybody's getting cheated yeah. on this.
But I don't know why she got all crazy out of nowhere.
What do you mean?
Like she just started...
Because she saw the condom. Remember, she covered it up. So yeah. she's probably trying to like take his mind off of it. What's your thoughts for chapter 5?
I don't even know.
Is this what you expected? Like
when, I don't even know what to predict.
Because when we were telling you about Trapped in a Closet, was this what you was expecting?
I thought it was like someone coming out for being gay, or I thought it'd be something like scary, or...
You wasn't expecting this, though?
No.
Do you like it, though, so far?
I do. It's very intriguing.
Entertaining. It's just like, you just want to know what happens next, yeah. you know?
You haven't finished them all?
No, I never finished them all. So, like, once we get to a certain point, I'm going to be watching them for the first time with you. Yeah. But I've seen all these. The little ones we've watched.
How old are these? 2011?
I think it might be older than that. I think this is when it was posted on YouTube. Because they used to come on TV. He used to put them out, like, every Wednesday or something. Some stuff like that.
Keep
but,
people guessing.
Yeah. But, yeah. You like it, though, for real?
I do.
All right. So, we got more coming. We're going to finish out this series thing. This might be the rest of the reactions until we finish. You cool with that?
I'm cool.
In our little gameplay and stuff.
The vlog.
Yeah. Oh, follow the vlog channel. Link to in the description to that.
I'm actually finishing up my first vlog. It's not exciting, but it's a start. I don't know how to edit, though, so it might be a while before it gets put up, but...
Actually, you about to learn that. No, it's late. Yeah, it's 10 o'clock.
We gotta cuddle.
10:30.
Yeah, I gotta get some cuddles in.
Cuddles. Thank y'all for watching. Link to the original video in the description, along with my social media, and the social medias is above our head as well. Thank you for watching. Peace.